We all know that free throws are very important. And if your child can shoot free throws, or you have a good free throw shooter, when there's no time left on the clock, guess who's going to be in the game to shoot those free throws?